It doesn't make sense. Every 1,000 years, the Catalyst Comet mysteriously reincarnates itself and collides with Earth, bringing with it an agent of change. But the comet's never been so off schedule, and it's never freaking hit Mars.
What do you think, Finn the Human?
What? Who? Me? You can see me too?
Yes, I am Glob.
Oh yeah. Hey, do you ever say, oh my Glob?
No, but sometimes Glob does. You're dreaming so far from home. It must be comet related.
Yeah. But I got a question.
What's that?
Well, if just being born is the greatest act of creation, then what are you supposed to do after that? Isn't everything that comes next sort of a disappointment? Slowly entropying until we deflate into a pile of mush?
Well, it's not enough to have created something amazing, right? What if I just let my Martian super society go to butt?
But what's it worth if we all gonna get blowed up right now?
Whoa! What are you doing?
What is it, boy?
Glob is dead.